Hello, South Africa. It's Friday, December 24, 2021, and this is News in Minute. KZN police bust dealers with drugs valued at over R40K during raid. The South African Police Service carried out a successful raid on a drug den with over R40,000 in illicit substances seized. In a statement released on Christmas Eve, Colonel Thembeka Mbeel confirmed that the KwaZulu-Natal Provincial Drug and Firearm Unit carried out successful operations. In line with this, Mbeel detailed how the focus was on the Durban Metro and surrounding areas. Mbeel explained that information had been received relating to drug activity on College Lane, near St. George Street in the province's capital. An operation was put in place and the team held an observation. The suspects that were dealing in drugs were identified on College Lane. After observing the drugs transaction at the premises, two suspects aged 36 and 45 were found busy packaging drugs. Police found 400 blue and white capsules of heroin, 2,000 empty capsules, 338 plastic wrappings of heroin, 12 plastic packets of methcathinone and 150 pieces of rock cocaine. The drugs were valued by police at over R40,000 with a substantial amount of cash also found during the police raid. This is Leah, for the South African.